the process of making paneer in Mathruka Goshala. This is a very simple and natural process with no chemical additives or preservatives. Now the milk is going to be heated up to 90 degrees Celsius. And while the milk is getting heated, we will prepare the lemon juice for breaking the milk. For about 10 liters of milk, we use about 4 to 5 lemons and then add on if required. While the milk is boiling, we continue to check the temperature using a thermometer. Now the temperature is 90 degrees, which is sufficient heating for making paneer. Now we switch off the heater and allow the milk to cool to 70 degrees. Now we start breaking the milk by using the lemon juice which we have already prepared. We continue to stir the milk till the whey and the paneer is getting separated clearly. Now we are filtering the paneer milk to separate the whey from the paneer. Now the paneer is ready, almost filtered. Now we will move it to the pressing machine, which is a manual machine but still very effective in removing the residual water and giving a good consistency to the paneer. Now we start to compress the paneer to remove the excess fluid. Now we are collecting the water, chilled water, which is chilled up to 5 degrees. The paneer which is compressed is now being immersed in the chilled water for getting a good consistency, and this will remain there for about 15 to 20 minutes. The chilled paneer is again transferred to the pressing machine to remove the surplus water if any. Now this is being done manually so that the texture of the paneer doesn't get affected. We see a nice natural organic paneer ready now.